Hi guys, I am Preeti and you are watching this video on signs that tell you that you are an extrovert. So let me first begin with this, that you know, we have this thing about extroverts, introverts and ambiverts, but nobody is 100% extrovert, nobody is 100% introvert. So just keep that in mind. Don't think that if I'm listing all of these different points on extrovert people, you're supposed to be 100% like that. You may not resonate with a few points that I'll be listing here, so that is totally fine. Okay, the need to make a video like this is so that you can actually know, oh okay, there are people like this, you know. If it resonates with you, you know you are not alone, there are people like you, and it just gives a sigh of relief that yeah, you're not something that's weird. Okay, so let's get started with the first sign. Very outgoing. Okay, extroverts are very outgoing. They can talk very easily even with strangers. Okay, extroverts can talk really well. They can talk really well with just anyone, with people they know, people they don't know. And an extrovert person, the second point is, the extrovert person is a social animal, party animal, what we call. At any party or at any function, public function, you know, where a lot of people are present, extroverts are somebody who are at the center of the crowd. They are at the center of the crowd and they are drawing attention, they are cracking jokes, they are imitating, they are singing, they are doing just anything, so that people all around them can just, you know, they start glancing at this person in the center. Okay, they want to appear like a hero. So this is what an extrovert will act like when there are like a lot of people. Like, these people can be also strangers and totally new people. Still, extroverts are very comfortable in their skin doing that. They like if people are looking towards them. They like to draw attention towards them. So in their conversation, they will usually say, oh, do you know who cooked that amazing pie? It is me. I cooked that amazing pie. So they don't mind drawing attention towards them. They are very comfortable in their body and they are comfortable with their body even if their body is out of shape. So you may know people who are totally plump, who are totally obese, and still they are on the center of the stage. They are like acting like as if they are the heroes or a heroine of a movie, and they are still comfortable, you know, even if they are looking out of shape. Okay, the next point is, they are actually very talkative. So they can be like very, very chatty, very, very talkative. Yeah, they do appear like bubbly people, but at the same time, they also have this danger that they might just reveal too much of information in the wrong place. Okay, so that is also there, and they are so much chatty that they just cannot stop talking, and their conversation is full of vague sentences. How are you? Oh, do you want me to help you? Do you think that is a great thing to have it on the table? Do you think that on the entire bed of the dishes that are laid down on the table, which of the dishes it actually impresses you? So they can talk just anything, even if the topic is unimportant, even if there is nothing to talk, they still will be manage to talk something or the other. And extroverts, they are motivated by company. They are motivated by company and talking. So if you actually tell them to keep their mouth quiet, they won't be able to do it. If you put them alone somewhere, just 5 minutes, if they are left alone, they'll just go crazy. They cannot be by themselves. They have to be with people. extroverts are somebody who are very comfortable sharing their feelings. Very, very, very comfortable, very open sharing their feelings, very transparent, you can say. And this is the reason why it's very easy for them to be very flirty, very, very flirty and very easy to propose somebody. Okay? So, yes, it can be very easy for them because it's just like, you know, what is inside them, it's on the face. So, extroverts, in order to feel comfortable and energized, they need to go and meet people. They need to go out and talk. The more people they meet, the more amazing their day will be. And they will be more energized. You know, they'll feel that the day was worth because they could reach out to so many people and converse with so many people. Extroverts, they also like adventures, they also like traveling, and yeah, they cannot stay within the four walls of the house. They can actually go crazy if they are meant to stay in the house. They will like to travel, they will like to go on adventure, and especially places which are, yeah, you know, it's with places that have a huge crowd. At very famous places, these people will like to hang out. See, famous tourist places will be the ones that will be the most crowded, and extroverts are very good with people. So they will like to choose places that are heavily crowded, that are very famous. Famous places are where a lot of people like to hang out. So that is what the extroverts will look out for. And extroverts can very easily talk to strangers. They don't have any holding back. If they have to converse, if they have to talk and express themselves, even while in the presence of strangers. So this is the reason that the media personalities, you know, the very big media personalities, the actors, the people who perform on stage, they are usually extroverts because they are very easy with crowds. They are very easy with performing in front of a whole bunch of people. But yes, don't think that only extroverts are performing on stage, okay? That's not the case. Extroverts are very bold, very magnetic, and very chirpy personalities. Very bold in the case, they don't hold back. They are just very, very outgoing, and they're just like very chirpy, and what's in their heart, it's on their face. So yes, in that case, yes, bold. Okay, so bold in expressing themselves, chirpy and magnetic, because they are somebody who likes attention and they have all the tricks possible up their sleeve so that they can draw as much attention as they can. You might have noticed such people at parties, at ceremonies, at, you know, huge gatherings. There are very few, you know, there are few people who just stand out than the rest of the crowd, and they are drawing attention towards them. It's the extroverts. And just because they like a lot of attention, extroverts like a lot of attention, they like a lot of praising. If anybody says, hey, you're looking amazing today, even if they are not, even if people are just like trying to flatter them, they're just trying to exaggerate, still the extrovert is going to heartily feel really good about that compliment, because yes, they just like compliments, they like getting attention, they liked being appreciated. And so yeah, they are going to be all nuts if you actually praise them and appreciate them. So when they dress up in something very unique way, in a very good way, extroverts are going to definitely get compliments. So they like to dress up that way. Okay, they like to dress up really good because of that. So yeah, so these are all the signs that tell you that you are an extrovert. The more amounts of sign that match, the more number of signs that are matching with you, the more of it that you are an extrovert. Okay, so let me know in the comments which of these signs match with you, so I know what kind of a person you are, whether you are an extrovert or no. Okay, so yes, do mention that in the comments. Do share this video with as many people as you can. Let's see how many people resonate with how many points that I have mentioned in this video. And yes, you can actually do this as a quiz. Okay, there are 11 points that I just listed out. You can actually take this as a quiz, how many points you get out of 11, and see which are the extroverts that match with your points. Okay, so this is the video for now. I'll see you again in my next video. A lot of people have talked to me about how to contact me. You can write to me by emailing me. I know it's like sometimes people don't like it, but that's the best option I have, because phone calls is like a total no option for me, because it just drives me nuts. So I prevent giving phone numbers to anyone. So yes, you can contact me via email. Make sure that, you know, I may or may not be able to answer your emails, because yes, I do get a whole bunch of them daily. But yeah, I do read all of them and try to respond as much as I can. Okay, so yeah, so this is the video for today, and make sure that you stay subscribed to my channel. Okay, keep following the path of your soul's purpose, because you are born for a reason. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. See you again in my next video. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. When you click on the bell icon, select all notifications so that you get notified about all the videos that I upload.